What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Off the Rail Outdoors. Today, I've got another mystery tackle box for you. This is the September 2019 mystery tackle box. I got it in the mail a couple days ago, and I'm ready to get a video out for you guys. So, first things first, as always, I send you a sticker. I'm not sure how I feel about this one. It's a cowboy riding a crankbait. It's kind of different, but kind of cool. Don't know what I'm going to put that on yet, but it's going to go on something. You got your little Dibble Digest thingy, or whatever they call it. It's got tips, tricks, a couple games in it, things like that. And a whole bunch of really cool baits. I've already poked my head in and looked at them. But here's the first one. And I actually really like these. I use these a lot. It's another popping frog. This one is the Lunker Hunt Yappa Frog. It's black and blue. It's blue on the bottom. Pretty cool. These Lunker Hunt frogs are pretty good. They retail for $9, so that's a really good buy, right? A really good pickup right out of the box. Next one is the Booyah One Knocker. It is a silver and gold rattle trap is what it is. It's got a black bat, and those things, those silver and gold colors work really well this time of year where I'm at, so I'm really excited to throw that. Retails for $7. I got some of these in the last one, but honestly, you can never have too many, and that is another set of Roadrunners. These have the other ones were the marabou jigs. They were like hand tides, basically, but these do have plastic bodies on them, so you can change the color out, so that's really cool. Those retail for $5, and they will get used. I've never used these before. The next one, it's Trapper Tackle's Drop Shot Live Bait Finesse Hook. So the hook is actually very interesting. Pretty interesting. Let me pull one out right quick for you. This is a number two hook, and it's a very, very interesting hook design. I've never seen that before, or never used it before. I've seen it, but I'm pretty excited to try that out. Need to get better at drop shotting anyways, because I'm not really a fan, but I know it works very well. Those retail for $4.50, so that's a pretty good pickup. Hard hat jigs, lumberjack flipping jig was the next one I got. I do like jigs. I don't fish them a lot. Typically fish swim jigs, but and I don't never fish a lumberjack brand, but here it is. Here's the package. It says, throw this jig around wood, brush, and other cover using your favorite jig trailer. So that's pretty cool. It's a darker color. It's brown and like caramel with a black and red fleck, so that's pretty cool. I can't wait to throw that. It retails for $3.79. It's not the most expensive jig. It's actually a pretty good price. I'm pretty excited to try that out. And you can't go wrong with these creature baits. Or whatever you want to call them. These are the Yum Bad Mamas. And these come in GP Shadow is the color. Let me pull one out for y'all right quick. Alright, here they are. They are chunky. They're super fat. And they have these tails on them. You just break them apart like this. And those things move a lot in the water. I don't really have many places to flip heavy cover, but that's the first thing that comes to mind when I see thick baits like that, is just punching through hydrilla, pads, things like that. Those fat baits like that work really well. And those retail for $3.49. I got a little bitty baby spoon, a South Bend Castaway spoon. This honestly looks like something I would use for trout, but we don't really have trout around here. It's too hot. It might work for like crappie or sand bass or something, but It's just a little shiny. It's kind of got the fire tiger colors in it, which is really cool, since it is a spoon, but they're not like painted on. It's like metallic, I guess. So that's pretty neat. Retails for $3.49, and I think I'm probably gonna wait, and because we do have trout that get stocked in some of the rivers, but when it gets hot, they die. I think I may take that out and try that this winter, see how that goes. Big bite baits, fat grub. I'm not even sure what color this is. Oh, it's a bumblebee. Bumblebee color. And that's actually a really interesting color. I've never seen that before. It's just like a little curly tail grub, pretty slim, but it looks good. That tail's moving a lot, so that's a good sign. Those retail for $3.18. And last but not least, K&E Stopper Lures Power Set Catfish Hooks. All right. I'm thinking you throw probably a huge perch on this and just with a heavy weight and just throw it out there and let it sit. I don't do a lot of catfishing, so I'm not really sure the best application for that, but I think it's probably a pretty good live bait hook. Besides that, guys, go get you a mystery tackle box. Check out my Facebook, my Instagram, National Pro Staff, Go Wild, Fish Brain, all of that, which will be linked below. Go get you some Guggen Squad. I've been using a lot of their baits lately and they're pretty good. Definitely recommend. Other than that, guys, y'all have a great day. Tight lines, stay safe out there on the water, and go catch the fish.